Beloved intercessor, you and I know that the Lord has called us. The calling of the Lord, the mission of Jesus to the church is to go and make disciples. We are called to disciple the nations. How do we do that? Three steps. Very simple, but they are the complete package of discipleship. First of all, it's mentoring people. Mentoring means having new converts decide to follow Christ. That's the first step, followership. Secondly, is maturity. That's where holiness is. The first step is to follow Christ. The second step is to become like Christ, to be like Christ, to imitate Jesus. That is when the Christian becomes mature, becomes more consistent in his prayers or her prayers, in Bible reading and so forth. And then the third step is multiplication. If there is no multiplication, there is no complete cycle of discipleship. And multiplication equals discipleship. When Jesus says go and make disciples, it means go and multiply. And multiplication is basically when the new convert, or by now more mature, begins to preach the gospel, to announce Jesus. So first, the person follows Jesus. Secondly, the person wants to be like Jesus. And thirdly, the person proclaims Jesus. That is the full package of discipleship. If we follow this, our people will be mature and fruitful. God bless you.